Hey guys, Kayma here, and I've been getting a tattoo cover-up, and I'm just about to go in for what hopefully will be my final session to add color to my tattoo. Now, I originally had a yellow rose armband that I got when I was 18 years old, and it's always kind of just been faded and dated, and when you get a cover-up, it's hard because it has to be covered up, but also they have to go bigger, so you have to decide what you want that's meaningful. I decided to pick a landscape and birds from where I grew up in Southwest Colorado, so I am actually in love with this tattoo. It feels so good, and it feels meaningful. I've been working with Christopher Tuck in Fort Collins. You can see the original flowers right there, so you can see the original rose underneath, and now it's becoming this. I've got two Stellar Jays, Indian paintbrush, pinion berries, and something called chicory. Either way, I am super excited about this tattoo cover-up. I will show you the final product after we put some vintage antiquing coloring on it today. I don't want it to look like a traditional colored tattoo. I want it to be real muted, so I'm excited. But either way, I'll keep you up to date. And again, I'm working with Christopher Tuck in Fort Collins, and I'm really happy with his work.